Uh-oh.
$7.60. Huh. I need to come 1/10 off of that. Make it 3/4 of an inch. Close enough. All right.
That's not a good sign. Was making a racket, and then it just up and quit. Kind of looks like that capacitor shit the bed.
So here it is mounted, kind of, just testing. It does kind of work. You have to fiddle with it. There, the clearances between the pawl and the gear slots is not 100% correct. Fine-tuning that. We'll have to fine-tune that a little bit. And then also, while it's making its travel, rocking back and forth or whatever, this piece here is wanting to twist a little bit because it's only got one point of attachment. So I dimpled this spot here, and I'm gonna drill through this and that and set a roll pin in there to keep this thing from twisting back and forth. Now, adjusting the pawl to the gear, since you can't really see in there very good, there isn't a whole lot of clearance in there to play with. So it's kind of just a wild guess. I can take this piece off and paint the pawl, reassemble, and see where it's making its marks, and adjust as necessary. Most likely, in order to get the pawl to go down, we'll have to remove some of this material here. I think that'll bring it down further. Maybe, I don't know. But anyways, it does sort of work, but not 100%. I'll have to fix that. Tune it up a little bit. I also want to take this knob off, set it back in a collet block, and then basically shave the arrow into the top of this piece. That way we don't have to rely on a paint marker. That's kind of ghetto anyways. Yeah. So I'll shave an arrow into it. That way it looks a little more professional.